you know, this was a lot of fun to make this film. The Farrelly brothers are very playful filmmakers, and we had a lot of fun. It was such a funny script, really, you know. And I think what I liked about playing this character is he's such a liar. You know, it's really something fun about playing somebody who's such a liar. Shameless liar. Yeah. We had a great time. We shot it in Miami. It was in 1997, I think. Some of the dates on the clips I saw earlier were a little wrong, but that was in 1997. And I really liked the mustache. It was very difficult to get a mustache that thin. You know, they used to do that in the 20s, you know, that they don't do that anymore. And I thought it would be easy to find a barber who could shave my mustache that way. And I thought in Miami, they would have, you know, a lot of Cubans down there. I thought there'd be like some guy. It was very hard. You know, I had to go all the way to the outskirts of Miami to some barber shop to get a guy named Narciso. Shaved perfectly thin. But, you know, there were a lot of, it was really a lot of fun to make this film. And it doesn't often happen, as I spoke about yesterday at the press conference. And, you know, there was a part in the script where, you know, because he's spying in on her and listening in on her conversations. And he hears Mary say, "There's nothing sexier than a man with big, bright, white teeth." And so then the next time we see Pat, he's got a nice set of white teeth, right? So I assumed that we would do it and it would be done with in one scene. And the Farrelly brothers were like, no. Pat has them for the rest of the movie. Those big, plump teeth. That's the way we do it. Anyway, I still have those teeth. I keep them in a jar on the shelf at home as a reminder of this film.